Step 1. First, you need to download these three applications from the Play Store: Instagram, VPN, Alat, and Facebook. Without further ado, let's begin. Step 2. Please ensure that the Facebook account for which you want to change the name is already logged in on Facebook. Step 3. Connect your Facebook account to Instagram. Click the small circle below and click these three lines. Then choose the settings and privacy. After that, click Account Center. Then after clicking the Account Center, click Profiles. Next, click Add Facebook Account. After that, click Continue. And finally, click Yes, Finish Adding. Step 4. After connecting your Facebook account to Instagram, open your VPN LAT and connect to Indonesia. Just skip all the ads, thank you. Choose Jakarta and then connect. After connecting, there may be a slight lag, which is normal when you're connected to a VPN. This lag will disappear after you change your name and disconnect from the app or delete the VPN. Step 5. Open your Facebook, then go to the Meta Center account details. You will see your Facebook and Instagram accounts listed there. Click the Settings and Privacy. And click Settings. Then choose See More in Account Center. After that, click Profiles. Then after clicking the Profiles, click Facebook. Click Name. In the last name box, simply remove the surname and just put a space. Once you've done that, enter your desired name in the first name box. Any one name you choose will be fine. I forgot to put space in the last name box. Now click Review Change. Finally, click Save Changes. It's done. You can now disconnect the VPN LAT or delete it since you no longer need it. Disconnecting is necessary to ensure smooth operation of your cell phone. This is how to disconnect from VPN. First, click the Disconnect button. It's done. You can delete the VPN app and download it again when you need it. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, consider subscribing and hitting that notification bell. Stay connected for more valuable content. See you in the next video.